The Northwest Human Lion Conflict Management Plan was developed as a way to respond to the growing human-lion conflict in the Kunene region. In 2016, the Kunene region experienced heavy drought, which prompted serious conflict between communities and the lions. The Ministry of Environment developed a human-lion conflict management plan to reduce the conflict in the area.
The Northwest Human-Lion Conflict Management Plan is aligned with the revised national policy on human-wildlife conflict management in Namibia and proposes measures to be adopted by the livestock farmers living in the conflict hotspot areas to reduce and, in some cases, eliminate conflict with the lions.
Nambahu says the conflict between human and lions in this region does not only cause economic and financial losses to the farmers, but to the country as well.
Addressing human-wildlife conflict requires striking a balance between conservation priorities and the needs of people who live with wildlife. It is therefore necessary that mechanisms are created for rural communities and farmers to manage and benefit from wildlife and other natural resources.
The Deputy Director of Scientific Services in the Ministry says it is a challenge to manage lions in this region, as most of them roam outside the formal protected areas.
The lion population is stable, and I mean they can sustain the little bit of offtake that is taking place now from human-wildlife conflict. But if we don't address the human-wildlife conflict, more and more lions will be destroyed. And then if more and more lions are destroyed, then we'll start to see problems in the future. That's why it is very important that we start to now work on addressing the human-wildlife, human-lion conflict.
Before the introduction of the conservation-friendly policies, lions in the region were at the verge of extinction, with only 20 left, but currently their population stands at 120, which is a success recovery in their population.